Yeah, I definitely need version 2 of the infrared receiver. I don't have a lot of power out here. Probably getting clogged up in it too. Here for that.